Each week this season, the 49ers and South County Chrysler will bring us the Coach of the Week award.
This week's Coach of the Week goes to Balboa head coach Fred Velasquez. The Buccaneers won their first game since 2016 last week in their opening game. The Bucs, using a well-balanced offense, get the win. Coach Velasquez returning to Balboa as head coach after a successful stint from 98 to 2003. As Coach of the Week, Coach Velasquez and his team will receive a grant from the 49ers Foundation.